footprint is increasing at an alarming rate that is causing extreme danger to the environment. If we don't take some form of action, it'll be too late. Now, you might be asking me, what is a carbon footprint? Well, let me answer you with this. As you are sitting here right now, you hopefully brushed your teeth this morning. However, as you're doing so, did you leave the tap running when you weren't actually using the water? Did you eat some kind of fruit for breakfast that was flown in from another country? Did you take any unnecessary forms of transportation when you could have easily walked to your location? If you've answered yes to any of these questions, you've increased not only your own personal carbon footprint, but the world's. These unnecessary simple actions are releasing carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. Since 1965, our world's carbon footprint, also known as greenhouse gas, has increased from 12.3 billion metric tons of carbon to 33.8 billion metric tons and counting from 2010. Although carbon in the Earth's system is natural, our carbon footprint is the amount that we are creating that is not necessary. With the skyrocketing amounts of carbon dioxide, our world is becoming denser and global warming is getting worse. As everyone takes these unnecessary actions, ice is melting worldwide. The population of many species are decreasing aggressively. Sea levels are rising. Some species that are dangerous to the nation are striving in this unique epidemic atmosphere and are eating away at precious plantations and crops. Hurricanes and storms are becoming stronger and causing more damage. Floods and droughts are becoming more common. Less fresh water is becoming available. And these are only some of the problems. With all this information, you're probably a little shocked that your daily activities cause such global issues. But there's a way to help. You might be thinking, how on earth are we going to fix a problem like this? We're just a bunch of lazy teenagers. Truthfully, the best thing for you to do is think. Tonight when you brush your teeth, think about how much water you actually need. Use just that and nothing more. When you're buying fruits and vegetables to eat for your meals, ask your parents to purchase food that is locally produced rather than flown in or shipped on transportation that is creating unhealthy gases to add to our carbon footprint. The next time you need to go somewhere, think about how you can spend less time on transportation and walk in the fresh air. I'm not asking you for much, but with our carbon footprint increasing at an alarming rate and causing such extreme danger to the environment, we must simply think.